The Tree of Tree. Hey everybody, it's Daz around Trio Tree.
And Lil Andy.
And the two of us again are going to have a look at Mario Party 9 and what the different things are on offer here. If you missed our first ever gameplay of the board game, what was it, Toad Road, wasn't it? We did Toad Road there. And I won. Do you remember that one?
By one star.
Yeah, there's buttons on screen. You can click on the playlist, you can click on a previous episode. So we're going to go into museum here, okay? Because we did obtain a couple of stars out of the games we played, and now we can spend them on various things here. So let's have a look at the vehicles. Increase the number of vehicles you own and choose the vehicle you'd like to use in game. Okay, rickety ride. Oh, cool.
We only have 129 parts.
Oh my god, they're all really expensive.
They're 200.
Okay, what else? Stages. Increase the number of playable stages and in-game items. Again, there are 200. There's Staff Best, DK Jungle Ruins. Okay. Where can you select your me, I wonder? Records. Check any records you've set during play. No, we won't check that just now. Sound test. Cool. So there must be different... Oh, you have to pay for them. Okay.
Go to stars, you didn't win there yet.
Yeah, so what do you do in stars then? Super Bro Major.
Buy it.
I want to see if there's a me one.
Can you buy it? Can you play with the Miis in this game?
I believe you can, but I'm very unsure of how to do so.
Maybe you have to do something in solo mode.
Yeah. You could be right. We'll buy Koopa Miner.
Okay. Why?
Ah, look. Isn't that lovely? Koopa Major, return to the skies.
Miner.
Sorry. Select view stars to see the constellations you've returned to the night sky. Okay, so. Let's see what else we can buy. What's the staff credits about? Oh, that's one of the buttons you should never click on.
Well, hey, thank you for that, Dazran.
Well, at least they got creative with the staff credits in this game. Look, it's... You're watching Mario going along. But anyway, that's enough of that. I can't skip it!
Oh no!
You're oh god. Alright guys, sorry about that. I clicked on the staff credits and apparently you can't skip them, so... We were stuck in the staff credits there, so I just kind of... Went out of the game, came back in. And here we are. That was a mistake. A valuable lesson learned there, I think.
I think we should not let you in charge of the buttons anymore.
Oh god. Okay, let's go into extras and play some games. Oh cool. Goomba Bowling. Perspective mode. What? Castle Clear Up.
Oh,
that
yeah,
looks like a game
player,
you like.
Look.
Yeah. Do you want to do that one?
Yeah.
I like the sound of that. Shell Shocker. Shell Soccer. That's not easy to say. Connect six or more marbles of the same color to clear a group. Clear a group of marbles in certain patterns for special results.
Okay,
two players. I want to be my me.
I don't think you can be your me.
Maybe not. I don't know. The battery charge in your Wii remote is running low. Use this as an excuse if you do unwell. Connect six or more marbles and then make them disappear. Okay, I think we all know the rules of this game.
The controls?
Okay. Hold the Wii remote sideways, press left or right on the D-pad to move the marbles, and press down to make them drop. Press 1 to rotate marbles left and right, or left and 2 to rotate the marbles right.
Okay.
So I
see how we go here.
Can you press up and down to make them fall faster and all that, like Tetris?
Yeah.
Hints? No. Handicap off. That's fine.
Start!
Round 1. Yeah, you can. I like the Mario rendition of the song, did you hear it? Oh, what?
I thought I connected 5. This is not as easy as it looks.
It's kind of odd, isn't it?
Yeah, how are you supposed to get 5 marbles, like?
In a line.
In a line?
Yeah.
Ah, oh, I wish somebody would have told me. I got 5 in a line there.
Is it?
Look.
You have to get 6 in a line, do you? Huh? Oh. I don't even know what I'm going for anymore. I just okay, we've got 2 green ones here. Why is it telling me? Oh yeah.
Hey, this is not as easy as it looks.
Oh, it's simple. I'm doing really well now.
I'm so glad for you.
Yeah. Hey, what'd you get? A special line?
Yeah.
That's not fair. What the hell? I just got everything you threw at me.
I didn't put them there.
That's not nice of you.
It wasn't me.
It wasn't. Was you? There's only 2 of us in the game. It had to have been you.
Maybe it was just the game.
No, don't try and blame the game now.
I'm not doing so well at this.
It's kind of hard, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not easy.
But it's not that it's hard, it's just, it's very odd. I've never played anything like this before. Like, there is Tetris and Columns and a couple other games like that, but this is kind of...
Jules.
Jules. That's on your Samsung tablet. It's also on MSN and all that kind of stuff, but this is kind of cool. No! Oh, don't tell me you're going to throw more stuff over at me now. Here they come! Oh no, it was the computer, not me. Yeah. Oh no! Oh, I hate this, like. This game is hard. You're kicking my ass.
That's what I'm good at. It's all about the skill.
Yeah. It's all about the skill. I need to get rid of those greens. Ah! Uh-oh. Oh, I got a pyramid, look! You're about to get absolutely crapped on.
Thanks.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Yeah.
Not like a good challenge. Oh, so that's cool. You can assemble them in a pyramid shape and you get a bonus. I didn't know that now, did you?
No.
So I need to get rid of that purple and it... Oh. Oh. What was I supposed to put there? I messed that up. Oh, a circle of yellows. Desren, you were just too slow, man.
It's not as easy as it looks.
I like the Mario music.
Pretty good.
Now if I get 2 purples up against that now. Okay, here we go. Brace yourself, guys.
Woohoo! Oh, you're such an ass.
Look what you get now, look.
Get me. Oh.
And sometimes they can fall in such a way that makes it easier to get a line.
I'm sure.
Oh, I'm just saying that to keep you content. You just absolutely got hammered there. Oh no, you got a line. Oh no. Did you get them all away?
Yeah.
How'd you manage that? So fast.
I'm a shit hot.
Oh, I just blocked myself. I need those blues. Oh, you eejit.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Look at this, Andrea. Everything is working out just as I planned.
You swear you made it that way. It's a total fluke, like.
Oh, yeah. So they usually are.
Yeah.
No, I didn't want to do that. Whoa, whoa. I've got loads of greens, but I'm not doing anything with them. I can't get them into a formation.
This is not so easy. Come on. Totally messed this up. It's not even funny.
Oh, we got some motion here.
Ah. Oh no! I didn't mean to do that!
This game is something like it's based on somebody's digestive system. And we're just like getting rid of all the crap that's stored in your stomach over the years. Who knew that colonic irrigations could be so much fun?
No!
Oh, I had the other
round.
Sorry?
They're hard to maneuver into where you want them to go.
Uh-oh, sorry, Andrea. Leilandi.
Can't believe you just did that.
You're about to get pyramided on.
No! Oh, there's no coming back from this one.
No, don't say that.
No, there isn't. Look what you did to me.
I'm sorry. This is a ruthless game. Winner! What did you think of that?
It's pretty good. It's a bit hard.
Round
though.
Two! Oh my god! How long does this go on for?
Obviously a while.
Wow. Okay, so the idea, as we know now, is to eliminate your opponent by getting the special pyramids and lines and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
So it's not a case of like, you know, we're trying to stack up as many things as we can and keep clearing them. We have to actually kill each other.
Okay.
Oh, you've actually got a line going on now. Okay. It's kind of difficult to work out how to construct a pyramid if you consciously think of it.
How have you been doing a pyramid? Because I have no idea how to do that.
You have to have four on the bottom, then three, or something like that, I can't remember.
Just wrecked my line.
You have to have three, and then two, and then one. Did it. Oh, Okay, so if I get rid of that purple one. Oh, God. Excellent. Oh. Did you not get your purple line that time?
No, I wrecked it.
Look, you've got a pyramid on there with the reds. You have to put two at once. Oh. I'm kind of glad it didn't work out, actually. Mm. Okay, we've got a line on there now. Uh-oh, hexagon.
What the hell is that?
I have no idea how I did that.
Oh no, look at all of them.
I love this game. Hexagon out of nowhere, like. You jammy dodger. Oh, I got a line. Oh. Okay. I'm trying to work up something here, so I'm just gonna... Yes, here we go, here we go.
What are you after doing? Did you get another line?
Yeah.
Ah. Oh.
They're not the worst things to get out of lines. I think.
Really?
Yeah.
Look at me.
You'll work your way out of that one. I know you will. There's no getting rid of you that easy.
No. I haven't got any special ones this time.
Still haven't done anything yet.
No. Just been keeping me on my toes.
I'm not actually doing too well now. I keep getting colours I don't want.
It's a tragedy for you.
So, pyramid time!
Oh.
No. Damn it. Oh, hexagon. They just fall into place every time.
Pyramid.
Oh, and you got a pyramid back. Oh, no. You're not allowed to get the specials. That's for me.
I'm totally dead. I have nowhere to go from this. Yeah, that's gonna be done.
Winner! Is it the first of three or what?
Must be.
Round three, that's unbelievable. La 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 la. Thank you. That just will not do. Oh, is that not a line? Mustn't be.
A line, I think, is 5 in a row.
Yeah, I got 5 purples in a row there. Nothing happened. It's tragedy, isn't it?
Total tragedy.
I'll settle for a hexagon. Okay, what are we going for next? How are you doing?
I'm just getting a pyramid.
Oh, is that all, is it?
Yeah, that's all.
Good on you.
I'm delighted for you.
Damn it. Oh, damn it. I got too many purples connecting to each other. I lost what I was trying to do there. That'll do ya. Oh god. I got a line.
Oh no.
Oh, so did you. Oh, and I got a line. And you got a line. The competition's heating up now, folks.
Oh.
I got 2 lines on me. You only got 1.
Yeah. Damn it. I don't like this game.
I'm gonna mess this up, I know it. I need 2 purples.
Oh, I nearly had a pyramid there as well. That sucks.
Did you?
Yeah.
I still haven't got 2 yellows together. Come on, like. I should have got rid of those. Oh, I'm gonna have to ruin it.
How is that not a line? I have 5.
You have to get 6 in a row. That was close.
I think I've just ruined my little line here.
You're joking.
Yeah. Oh well. There is no coming back from me winning anyway.
Wow. I thought I was near death there. What happened to you?
I'm totally near death. That's what happened to me.
Okay, we need something to go down there.
No.
You're joking me now. I was trying to hurry up something there so I could get my line.
Theo is totally near death.
What? You've got a clear screen now. Crap, I messed that up again. Da-da-da-da.
Oh dear. It's not easy trying to figure out where to put these things.
No, it's not. I got an upside down pyramid. Now you're screwed. And if that wasn't enough, here's a hexagon for you.
Well, thanks. Now I'm totally screwed.
I've only got a few down here.
Winner!
There you go.
Oh god. That was... I like that game. I didn't realise it would go on for so long.
Yeah.
Best of three.
It's kind of hard to figure out though.
Yeah.
It's the only downside.
The only downside.
You won.
Party points 5. Sorry, Yoshi.
It's okay.
Alright, everybody. Hope you enjoyed that.
Yeah, that was good.
That was fun for
Something
us. I don't know if it was fun for
games.
People to watch. Back to the main menu. We're going to do some more Mario Party coverage. We're going to try some more board games. Is there anything here that tickles your fancy?
No.
What's perspective mode, I wonder? What's in minigames? Let's have a look in minigames first.
Okay,
here's what I was actually expecting to see. You've got different kind of board games. Not board games, but there's like Garden Battle, Choice Challenge, High Rollers.
They're all 4 fairies.
Time Attack.
They're all 2 fairies.
Yeah, but if you go into this one, say High Rollers for... Alright, we're going to Garden Battle for argument's sake. 1-4, so we can turn off the computers.
Oh, okay.
Play minigames to determine the order in which players get to plant blocks. The first player to fill his or her garden with plant blocks is a champion. So we're going to try some more games like that in the next one. I hope you enjoyed this one, and we'll see you in some more Mario Party 9 on my channel.
Bye.
Take care. Bye-bye. If you enjoyed this video, why not subscribe to the DazRen303 YouTube channel? Or for more DazRen303 content, click on the video icons on screen. Or get regular video updates by following his Facebook and Twitter.